gentleman here is too old and too cool for school. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Virat Kohli.
We live with him because I thought that how did he become so early riser? But now you are starting your day at 5:30-6 o'clock.
ऐसे ही होता है सर अभी टाइम तो है नहीं और हैव टू काइंड ऑफ फिट इन थिंग्स एंड गेट थिंग्स डन व्हिच आल्सो इज मोर ऑफ अ ट्रांजिशन नाउ आई एम ट्रांजिशनिंग इनटू प्रायोरिटाइजिंग व्हाट आई नीड टू डू या द सच इज द नेचर ऑफ व्हाट आई डू द नेचर ऑफ हाउ थिंग्स हैव बीन फॉर सो लॉन्ग व्हेन यू ऑन द रोड प्लेइंग सो मच एंड नाउ विद अ यंग डॉटर वी टेक आउट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम So in whatever time I have, apart from that, I have to get things done, and this is all part of starting early.
Time management. So, are you enjoy our shoots? मजा आता है? अब second nature हो गई है.
हाँ, to be very honest, शुरू में मजा आता था. अभी if something you know quirky comes up, like you're playing characters or something like that, then yeah, it's fun because you also getting away from a bit of structure, you know, A to B, like this and that. So when you play characters, it's a bit more fun. Everyone has fun shooting it. Everyone has fun involved in it. So I also enjoy doing that. I would probably take permission and play whatever sport I wanted to because they kind of understood that I play cricket and you know my interest is more towards sport. So I had a couple of allowances like that, but I never bunked school.
Scrapbook posters,
Sachin's posters, of course. Rahul Bhai's posters were there.